everyone and welcome to my channel. For those of you who are new here, my name is Sweetie Addo. In today's video, I'm going to give you a tour of New Town Eco Park, which is also called Prakriti Teertho, and which is in New Town, Kolkata, and it is by far the biggest park in India. Now, I'm going to take you to one section of this park because it's a huge park, and this section of the park is through gate number 4 and it showcases the 7 wonders of the world. So let's continue to watch the 7 wonders of the world in this park tour. And before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. And now let's get started.
Kolkata has got its own personal 7 wonders of the world. Wondering? Okay, I mean the City of Joy has created replicas of the famous wonders of the world, and you get to see the world's greatest wonders for just ₹30. The entry is through gate number 4 of Eco Park, and the timings are from Tuesday to Saturday 12 noon to 7:30 p.m, Sundays from 11 a.m. to 7:30 p.m, and Mondays the park remains closed. As you enter, you can see the sad statue of the virus that the world is going through right now, and he's pleading everyone to wear their mask compulsorily. Now we approach towards the ticket counter of the 7 wonders. Now as you enter the gate of Eco Park, the entry fee is ₹30 each, and to see the replicas of the 7 wonders, you have to pay ₹30 again. Now you can see the 7 wonders: the Taj Mahal, the Pyramids of Giza, the Great Wall of China, Petra, Christ the Redeemer, the Colosseum, and the Mosaic statue in the Eco Park. This tourist attraction is one of its kind. The first structure that you see is the Pyramid and the Sphinx. A 40-foot pyramid stands flanked by a smaller structure and the Sphinx. These may be dwarf size compared to the gigantic structures in the deserts of Egypt, but there is a scope to walk into the air-conditioned central pyramid. There is also an artificial stream winds its way between the pyramids and the Taj Mahal. Now, it stands for both the Yamuna and the Nile. My daughter is pretty excited to show me that there is a mummy inside, but there is none. The inside walls are lined up with colorful paintings in the Egyptian style. The lid has a figure of a king carved on it, but do not try to praise it open in search of a mummy. As I said, there is none. The inside walls are lined up with Egyptian paintings, and it gave me such authentic feel. The next wonder is Petra in Jordan. Now Petra shows how nomads in antiquity living in caves became inclined towards aesthetics and developed architectural sense. While the main structure is modeled on the monastery in the ancient city of rock-cut architecture in Jordan, this structure is about 50 feet high, has a sandstone hue, and can be entered into. The interior is cave-like, has structures, and leads to another exit. Let's move on to the third wonder, that is the Easter Island statues of Chile. Now, these are known as Moai and are one of the most prominent attractions in Chile. Just as the Moai of Easter Island stand along the coast and face inland, the replicas of Eco Park have been placed along the park's eastern perimeter looking into the park. There are 32 figures with heights varying from 15 to 19 feet, and they're placed in 3 uneven rows. The next wonder is the replica of the statue of Christ the Redeemer in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. The height of this statue is 17.7 meters, that is half in size of the original, and still it has been taken care that it can withstand wind pressure or earthquake, and it is installed on a top of a pedestal which measures 2.7 meters. The original stands on the peak of 2,300 feet Corvocado Mountain overlooking Rio de Janeiro. A sense of elevation has been created by placing it on a raised base. Now, since we all are suffering from a situation, Lord Christ has also been given a mask. The next wonder we have is the renowned symbol of love, the Taj Mahal, glowing in white light and looking all pretty. This replica of the Taj is 4.25 meters in height, and it is about 1/8 of the original in Agra, India. The original is made up with all marble, but this one is made up of fiberglass. A water body is even created in front of the replica, so it reflects in the water as it does so famously with the original. The sixth wonder is the replica of the Colosseum in Rome. This grand structure was built under the guidance of the famous artist Mr. Ruchand Kundu. The Roman amphitheater has been reduced to 1/6 of the original size, which used to sit an audience of 65,000 plus in ancient Rome. The oval structure has a semblance of a gallery in a small section, but it is just for show. An underground pit has also been constructed to give the audience an idea in which slaves and animals would be housed. There is a provision to lay out 100 chairs or so and seat school children for a lesson in history. The last and the seventh wonder is the Great Wall of China. While the actual wall in China spreads for thousands of kilometers along the mountain ridges, the replica of the Great Wall of China of Eco Park New Town, Kolkata is about 100 meters long if the curves are straightened out, and is made of yellow sandstone. The yellow sandstone steps can take the weight of about 600 people. You can walk up the wall and get an aerial view of the replicas of the seven wonders of the world. After visiting this place, I personally believe that one can actually visualize the seven wonders of the world, and they can also educate themselves as well as their children about it.
So guys, I hope you loved watching this video, and if you did, please take a moment to like, share and subscribe to my channel and give your valuable feedback. I'll see you soon with another such video. Till then, take care and embrace wellness.